Now, the average mass of 5 objects is 2.4 kg. The total mass of 4 of the objects is 10.8 kg. So total mass of 5 objects, that will be 2.4 times 5, giving me 12 kg. Okay, total mass of the 4 subjects, okay, that is 10.8 kg. So therefore, the mass of the 5th object will then be 12 kg minus 10.8 kg equals to 1.2 kg. Okay, that is the answer for this question.